The Philippines. The Philippines' unprecedented economic growth and recent upgrades in international credit ratings has made it the investment darling of Asia, with its GDP growth at 6.2% and a credit upgrade to investment grade. The BPO industry is booming. Fiscal and non-fiscal incentives implemented by the government are a boon to multinational business, and a highly skilled English-speaking workforce has brought the country significant business opportunities and growth. Metro Manila is also home to a number of local and international companies specializing in legal and medical transcription, shared services centers, corporate backroom operations, and software development and animation. The BPO industry has grown a staggering 46% annually since 2006. Metro Manila currently outranks Mumbai, India for the number 2 spot in the 2014 Tholon's Top 100 Outsourcing Destinations report. The industry now employs more than 1 million people. In 2013, $13.3 billion was generated in revenue by the IT BPO businesses in the Philippines. According to the Oxford Business Group, the IT and Business Processing Association of the Philippines has said the sector will create some 120,000 new positions annually, taking total employment to 1.3 million. While revenue will double from the 2013 figure to reach $27 billion. Makati. Makati is the epicenter of business, culture, and entertainment, and the central financial district for the entire country. And it has become the top choice of BPOs, as seen by the number of sites and seats. As revenues for the BPOs grow, the demand for employees increases, and in turn, the need for space. Makati is home to the Philippine Stock Exchange, as well as the largest concentration of local and international corporations in the entire Philippines. It also features a dynamic range of cultural and entertainment hotspots, top hotels, shopping centers, and easy access to public transportation within and getting in and out of the city, making it the location of choice for global business and leisure. An office space for sale is a rare investment, but an office space in Makati is a spectacular investment. Makati has very low vacancies, increasing land prices, steadily rising rental rates. Makati office rental rates are premium to those of other CBDs. And what would be one of the best buildings in which to locate your business in one of the best cities in the country? We present to you Century Spire. Located right in the heart of the Makati Central Business District is a truly breathtaking tower, interior designed by one of the world's greatest designers, Giorgio Armani, through Armani Casa, with architecture by global super architect Daniel Libeskind. From the World Towers, India, in collaboration with Pei Cobb Freed and Partners, the Residences by Armani Casa, Miami, in collaboration with Cesar Pelli, and the Armani Hotel, Burj Khalifa, Dubai. It all stems from Giorgio Armani's living dream of a warm, harmonious, highly comfortable, and sophisticated haven. He works with only the most fantastic locations, the most reputable and trusted developers, and the world's greatest star architects. Armani puts his personal stamp on one of the finest buildings of our age, and this international heritage continues in Southeast Asia for the first time in Century Spire in Makati. Located in the heart of exciting Century City, a new exclusive enclave of residential and corporate towers featuring its own world-class mall and cutting-edge medical arts facility, it is a prime, self-contained area conducive to both business and leisure. And within its neighborhood are such exemplary developments as the Trump Tower Philippines, the Milano Residences by Versace Home, Century City Mall, the Gramercy Residences, currently one of the tallest buildings in the entire country, rising to 71 stories, as well as posh residential villages like Bel Air and Urdaneta. Century Spire is PESA accredited. PESA accreditation means that businesses located in Century Spire will enjoy certain benefits, fiscal and non-fiscal. And it will also be a LEED certified building. Designed and built to be truly sustainable, it will be a model of energy efficiency by integrating strategies to lessen waste and reduce our carbon footprint. Apart from the mall right across from the tower, Century Spire will feature a fine dining restaurant, a food hall, and an auditorium with a pre-function room. And it will have 10 elevators dedicated to 18 floors of office space. That is amazing. No more waiting for slow lifts to your place of work. It will also have an N+1 backup power supply to ensure uninterrupted operations for your corporations. And Century Spire will bring to market two different types of office floors. Floors for end users, buyers who plan to establish their business in their purchased unit, as well as investor floors for individuals or corporations that would like to ride the office boom by purchasing smaller units or combining units as part of a rental pool. Introducing the leasing pool for office investors. Another first from Century Properties. Those who purchase units at Century Spire offices for investment are assured that a veritable third party will take care of leasing your unit. As such, upon signing an individual rental pool agreement, your unit will be pooled along with other units to form a bigger office space and rent it out to larger companies. One can therefore invest in a small space yet reap the rewards of catering to the booming office industry. Century Spire also provides for concierge, valet, ultra-fast connectivity, 24/7 electricity and maintenance, 24/7 security, asset maintenance, and only the very best in servicing all your business needs and requirements with our truly genuine and personal touch, the Century Spire way. The office boom is upon us. Seize this opportunity to locate your business in one of the best buildings, right in one of the best cities in the country. Century Spire. Strong economics. Prime location. Iconic design. Ride the office boom. Economical investment. Century Spire. World-class building for a world-class enterprise. Invest in this rare opportunity today.
Whether near to me or far, it's no matter, darling, where you are, I think of you day and night. Night and day, why is it so that this longing for you follows wherever I go? In the roaring traffic's boom, in the silence of my lonely room, I think of you.